Bad news. When I got my, when I got all my set, all my stuff, our guard came in and he killed all my teammates. All my people was with me. He's going to escape with me. I wish I told him to wait. I'm waiting in here. Might be ready for a fight from outside. I'm gonna upload that other YouTube video I have. I have to go into Twitch to post it. I just see myself streaming right now on Twitch. You're gonna like this one too, but this one because it does get pretty good. Just have to see if I did a see what thumbnail I should do for it. Season 7's already a thing. Yeah, in season 8, well, it does. I wonder what to do in the prison, and I finally figured out the code in it. I was pretty thankful for it. If you're at it, it's not the door. If you're at, trying to find what book it is 1483. It's like you have to wait to go into this spare room where he starts reading stuff to you. He's finding these books. But what actually makes it work? Slowly go to the papers, but try to beat the timers, but make sure you don't get caught. Because if he's seen you, then you have to go back. You're not back in the prison. You have to go where you have snuck off, where you've snuck off from. And but yeah, you have to be really careful. You have to go slow and steady. Try to beat the timer because. It times you when he's done reading it. Be a real pain in the ass sometimes. I'm putting that thumbnail as a shirt in this one app I have. I think I hear his mom. Probably get out, ready to get out there and beat the piss out of their guys.
There's the criminal. There's the criminal.
Now you guys are screwed. Now try to fight me, weaklings.
You
train for it, all right. So maybe that explains why you're dead, weaklings. I'm revenge my teammates.
Oh!
No? You are the criminals. I got to his horny mother. Go. And he goes back and
let's go.
She sees her mother, his mother on top of the inmates. And you see what they're doing right. You could tell what they were doing with her. See if we can get the hell out of here now. The whole time you've been thinking his mother was dead. And how many years she was in this?
Stop that!
I'm dead!
No, you wait!
It's the bloody hero!
Make sure you stay out of the way then.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
I'm gonna have to really run through. I don't think you'd be able to, woman.
I see you being trained.
Oh. I farted. Motherfucker, stay. Don't follow me where I'm going. Fuck, you shouldn't go that fast. I can't tell you know to stop. What the fuck? Shit, thank goodness. Oh, it's kind of weak.
Thank you.
shit. Can you stop fucking cheating? You're not good at it. And we all know you're not good.
I think those barriers are connected to this thing.
Stop turning the other way around, you fucking idiot. See what happens if you don't listen to me? You can't do that, you cheater! Fucking cheater! Like, that, none of that even counts. Good, piece of shit.
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Scumming piece of shit.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there, but there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it. He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place, and now he knows where it is. The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her. You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast. But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Your guild seal has been reactivated. Welcome back. Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
That was a demon door. Rapey. Who wants to be raped? Who wants to be whipped and spanked? Seems to be tougher. I think I've already been there and done that sexually. Wants to have sex. Sorry, people, but save yourself. Two freaking fairy. Two freaking fairy dairies. Dairy dicks. Leave me alone, dairy dicks.
You need to get to the Callous Gate in the middle of Darkwood. The gate will only open when its hunger for undead souls is sated.
I guess we're gonna kill undeads. I knew what... I knew I had a feeling this thing's gonna be for something. In the butt.
Oh,
good, sir. Why are they doing this now? Also, please. Apparently, there's one more. Final piece. Yes, we did it. That was tough. Because it just keeps going down. Like, I don't even get the point why we just keep doing that.
Book that may help.
Something isn't right here. What? No! No! Oh, no!
Maybe I'll boo at you because you guys are shitty heroes.
Briefly today, she told me about the sword and the existence of a key to unlock it. Jack can never be allowed to succeed. You must stop him getting the key from Hook Coast. There is a quest card. Good. Now quickly, give me the thaumaturgica. When you approach the barrier to Coast Abbey, I shall contact you on your guild seal. If I read from the correct... You've received a new quest card.
Shh! I'm trying to listen!
And we're now on our way to the guild library.
This is fascinating, isn't it?
You must find the key before Jack does.
Where would this cube be in? In a pussy? Want to die?
We've got to get out of here! It's over us!
Well, I know that thing.
No! We're all gonna die!
Seriously, just took it one hit to kill it. So let's just come back again. I'm seriously just killing it with one hit. Thanks for this hammer. Hammer just made me unstoppable, pretty much. One hit with a bow, even.
Toro necusorum enoxisusum. Calistoro necusorum enoxisium. Ereture.
Oh, it's him.
You're alive. Yes, I was worried when you disappeared. Your sister. I know. I had to tie her up. Jack is controlling her somehow. That's why I'm here. I'm trying to stop him.
He's lying. He's the one working for Jack.
No, she's trying to confuse you. She's...
There is really no time for this, old wizard. Finish the ritual, Maze. I'd like my key now.
It's almost over, and it will be easier with the boy here.
So, you escaped my little cage. I'm surprised it took you so long. I trust you didn't lose too much of that precious blood of yours getting out. The Septimal Key. You've hidden from me far too long. Take our two blood bags to the chamber. I shall be there soon.
Surprised? You shouldn't be. Only an idiot would oppose Jack.
Mm-hmm.
You can't win, boy. The world belongs to Jack now.
I'm gonna have fun just smashing you.
Why do you think I spared you as a child? I was a fool to ever think you could do it.
Oh, fuck off.
I should have killed you.
You can't heal. Fuck me. The fucking hell. You gotta set a check on something. I'm gonna find something that could help me out. could fuck me. I kind of feel like I should have. I have a feeling I should have left Whisper alone now. Because I think she would have came and helped. Things are actually capable of defeat me. And they're just all in one hit.
Had your weaknesses. I know. You've always had your weaknesses. Well. You'll have to do better than that. You've always had your weaknesses.
Yeah, no need doing that, you fucking idiot. For fuck's sake.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, I can break down doors. Bag it. Oh my God. Stop being fucking pathetic. Fucking hell. Get lost, fucking queer. You're not, there's nothing special about you, you dumbass. Motherfuckers, I'm almost dead. Go off, you fucking freaks.
Focus sights all over Albion. Then the sword will be his, and it'll be too late.
That's what I can see at that place.
None of them can. You want to know why I did it, don't you? I suppose I'm just an old cowboy. We don't all embrace death easily. For some of us, the quest, the only quest, is to escape death. Whatever the cost. And it looks like I failed.
Hero, I must see you at the guild.
You freaking betrayer. At least he's dead, so I don't have to try to finish him off and go through more hell.
Explain more over your guild seal. Now, step through the Cullis Gate. You've received a new quest card.
That's surprising. He's gonna save his chick sister. I mean, where is his sister now?
Jack has to be stopped. He's activating those rocks. Always thought they were damn ugly things. I don't want to die for them either. I guess we'll just have to kill them first. Come on, follow the path and turn right.
Oh, frick. The focus. I'll be back and I'll finish that off. Let's see what the hell's going on. Oh, so you have powers too now, so that thing won't end up killing you or hurting you bad. Kill the guard.
Oh,
I never knew you had that.
So Maze couldn't hold you. He wouldn't have seen the end of the day anyway. He had outlived his usefulness. You're too late here. This site is active. But don't worry. I haven't finished with you yet.
Looks like he's done whatever he was doing. But the portal is still open. Follow him through. I'll stay here and teach these animals who Briar Rose is.
Jack is at the Greatwood Lake for your sight.
I'm trying to fucking buy something can help me out. Thank you.
Jack is at the Hob Cave focus site.
One of those looks familiar.
You! This is not the place. But we have unfinished business, farm boy. I've killed many of those creatures, but I can't go on much longer. Jack is performing some kind of ritual in the center of the cavern. I'll help you get there.
Nice if you help me out the whole way. Or hell, at least help me fight the son of a bitch.
And now your flesh and blood is waiting for me.
Damn it. We're too late. He must be at Headsman's Head. That's where everyone else was heading. You better go after him. I'm exhausted. Need to find somewhere to rest.
There is still some blood left in those hard old veins. But look, here comes a fresh support. Are you ready to see the guild burn here?
Stop him!
Them all. You must get to the Chamber of Fate in the Guild.
You've received a new quest card.
Oh, fuck.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen. And he has your mother and sister, too. If either of them dies, Avril, help us all. Stop him, lad. For all our sakes, stop him. What are you doing out here? Get into the Chamber of Fate and stop Jack.
Make sure I stop that jackass. Shit. Holy fuck. Motherfucker, we're gonna die because of you. For fuck's sake. I'm gonna fucking hit you, you fucking idiot. Fucking cunt. Fucking retard. Oh, for fuck's sakes. How did that make any fucking sense? Now I'm getting fucking pissed off! You wanna get fucking punched in the head, you cocksucker? the fuck? For fuck's sake! Motherfucker, you wanna end up dead? You fucking whore! Go fuck yourself, bitch.
Yeah.
Well, that was a close one. Are you trying to fuck with me, you brain dead fuck? You fucking retard. You fucking cunt. Oh my god! Walk on him, idiot. Yeah. fucking idiot. Now you're just pissing me off, you fucking idiot. Oh my god, you stupid earphones. God, Mom. Yeah.
a touching family.
Guys, I'm gonna have to try to.
We've got to get out of here. It's after us.
Get myself all set up first. We're about to doing that shit quest. Already know that guy's weakness. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is this? You're about to make me take the Lord's name in fucking vain, you fuck. Useless fucking piece of shit. Useless fuck. I'm gonna tear your fucking head off, you old fuck. You fucking cocksucker. There's no fucking sense doing this fucking shit, for fuck's sakes. You useless piece of fucking shit. Useless fuck. Holy fuck. This one's pretty further. So yeah, it's probably rare. And a good start for me.
You've received a new quest card. Mm-hmm.
Your last boss, sure there's a little bit of health, but was there a little bit more for this last boss fight? Got extra life. At least they gave me kind of give me some experience. Experience potion.
There's nothing we could do. He has power like none I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was it. There's something for your face, you fucker. Okay, what the fuck? The fuck are you doing? You piece of shit. Do you really want to fucking fight?